Claire, she does not have to have surgery on the nose that was broken a couple of weeks ago with the accident. So just some plaster around the nose. No surgery. But now, having missed a whole load of practice, are they poised to get on the podium here in Nice? Music to begin with by Peter Gabriel, Natalie Pechela, Fabian Borza. Exactly holding back. The last 30 seconds, if the breathing problem is acute, this is where she'll feel it. Truly nailed it. Well, win or lose the medal, they couldn't have done more. Look at the response. Unless you've been told the story about the accident, you wouldn't have believed it. I tell you what, I think they're going to do it. That was electrifying. Nerves of steel. The atmosphere is just incredible in this place. You're either going to raise your game or completely crumble. And they were a match, weren't they? They rose to the occasion. And after all they've been through over the last couple of weeks, the training, as you can imagine, has not been as it would have been under normal circumstances. And to be able to put it together like that, quite remarkable. I wasn't sure they were going to have it in them, but it could well be enough.
To get to second place, which is realistically what they have to do. They can't get into first place. 97-53 they have to get for this free program. Their best, 101.01. That was in the Grand Prix final. But it was exquisite. And again, through all these top performers, you wouldn't know that this was a competition.
No. Honestly, they have nerves of steel. The mental preparation, the mental toughness to be able to go through this. It is so exacting, so physically demanding.
It's 4 minutes that define their year.
Yeah. In some cases, it defines your life. Two completely different programs we're looking at here, aren't we, for the bronze medal? Coming out of the same camp.
Love the ending.
Yeah. Oh, that's super.
Isn't that great? What a good girl, Caitlin Weaver. Now, 97-53 is what they need to be second. It's way more than that. 104 points.